I'm here at the National Croquet Club, where Hobby Swimmer University is having their spring form.
On Saturday, the weekend before Dead Week, PBA students dined, suited up, and got ready for their classy photo shoot.
I came with a date. I was like, hey, do you want to go to spring formal?
While some students spent time upstairs taking photos and dancing, others went downstairs to dine and chat. Megan Duncan compared the night to her prom.
This is my first time at formal. I'm wearing my prom dress from high school, but it's probably like nicer than my prom.
During the night, there's valet parking, desserts, and even a pianist. Francisco Gonzalez attended his third PBA formal.
It's kind of like prom. You know, everyone gets dressed up, you ask the girl, and then come here, have a good time.
Kelly Goodis reporting for The Beacon.